Roger. Please stand for the Pledge of Allegiance.
I pledge allegiance to the flag of the United States of America and to the Republic for which it stands, one nation, under God, indivisible, with liberty and justice for all.
I salute the flag of the State of New Mexico and the Zia symbol of perfect friendship among united cultures.
What is this?
Oh, this is a literary magazine. You can put poetry, pictures, and paintings in it. They do it every year.
Wow, how do I get my stuff in here?
To get your work published, bring your artwork to Miss Andrews in VA 103 and bring your writing to Mr. Finucane in BC 001. Do it today.
ACT test prep will be happening every Wednesday at lunch at the College Plaza during April.
Come to the Performing Arts Building for the dance club meeting this Thursday at lunch. We have lots of new information about upcoming shows, club events, and outside classes.
It's that time of year again where NHS is holding our annual member drive for the 2019-2020 school year. NHS is all about character, scholarship, leadership, and community service. If you're interested in joining, you must be part of the 2022, 2021, or 2020 classes and have a GPA of 3.25 for your time in the club. If you're interested in joining, you should come talk to Mr. Pittman. He's in the lower level of Science Building in room 321, and you can pick up a form to sign up. You should do this by April 5th to be considered for part of the club. NHS has lots to offer. We've hosted blood drives, we've worked with Habitat for Humanity to build houses for lower-income families, and we've also served food at the homeless shelter. You can be part of all of this and so much more. Come give back to your community and make a difference. Come join NHS for the 2019-2020 school year.
There will be a thespian meeting on Wednesday during the second half of lunch. Topics to be covered will be the field trip, the spring advance acting project, fundraisers for the musical, and eligible inductives invites.
Student Leadership Advisory Council will be meeting this Friday during lunch in the SSVCS Upper Conference Room.
Prom is approaching May 11th. We will start selling prom tickets on April 1st, at lunch or by the library or in Miss Karen's office. The price of the ticket is $70 each. This includes the dance, dinner, and photo booth. Cash only on all purchases.
ROTC Air Rifle came in second and fifth in the nation at All Service ROTC Air Rifle Nationals Supporter Division held in Anniston, Alabama on March 22nd and 23rd, 2019. Additionally, Angelica Segovia placed fourth in the Individual Overall Sporter Division. Congratulations. Students, the Demon Tattler would like to know your opinion on a controversial issue. Go to the homepage, find the poll, and weigh on this question. Do you think government should support the separation of church and state by removing references to God on money, federal buildings, and national monuments? Thanks for participating.
Here are some photos of our dances in New York this past spring break.
Bye, have a beautiful time.